Ball is a king. Player needs to secure it.
Yeah, I would have gone for them as well. They have Bob's okay. Seal of approval.
Seems to me he kinda missed on... It might be a little bit too late for him. After all, it's like 10 p.m. 10 in the evening. I got to sleep a couple of hours in the afternoon just to be a little bit fresher tonight for the game. Maybe he had didn't have that opportunity. I'm gonna count this as some good luck after all. Okay, fail that. It is fine that he's going for the big guy. I can't really... can't really blame him. It's the only thing that can bring down Morgenthorg to the ground. Oh, maybe possibly Scott could do it with his Dauntless, but that's 3 strength against 6, which is a heck of a roll. I need to roll 4, 5 or 6, 50% chance of successful Dauntless, which kind of sounds like impossible for him since he usually fails it when he's rolling against a 4 strength target. Can't imagine him succeeding against a 6 strength dude. Okay, what now? Rocky isn't the fastest dude around, so... Going around him sounds like a good idea, but on the other hand, Morg is on this side of the field.
Well, it has to be scoring my first touchdown, Jim.
Yikes.
You see, I just ripped the head off.
Thankfully, he has no...
Given me some lip in the changing rooms before the game, so just for fun. I shoved the ball down his throat, and then lobbed his whole body into the end zone. The ref said it was classified as a catch, so I scored a touchdown!
What the heck, I'm gonna go left now. Something like this, or something like this, and have him in our sight. Oof. Come on, game, don't be like that. Go, big guy.
More the merrier.
Sometimes the underdog wins.
Smack. Yes. Well, yes, only if he survives the game, that is. It It's quite possible that he can't do that. It's not a sure thing. Maybe it's a good time to try and score a decent foul over here. Thankfully, there's no threat of wizard today. Nice. Well, simply a stun doesn't do too much, but oh, nice, he goes for the chorf. Oh boy, that's not nice. Dave survives. It's all good. Huh, maybe I can try and surf Morgenthau.
Yeah, smells like a good old fashioned
what?
Fight.
Oh my god, he has a strength of.
This is going to be decisive.
A strength of dude who also has. What? Loses 1 point in strength? That's interesting. Okay, so Scott can have a go at the big boy over here. It's gonna be dangerous if we don't roll well. Scott is in a world of hurts. Oh, he can also go for the ogre, right? This kind of looks even better. To me,
they've gone into the opponent's tackle zone. Should be good.
Well, let's see if you can go around here. How far can he reach? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. He can go that far. But it'll be. At his own expense. Let's see what we can do. Something like this.
Fight is about to happen.
And reroll. No.
Nice.
Of course we follow up. And we pile up.
All they had to do was jump on the body, Jim. It's not hard.
That player better get up. Nothing good comes from spending any time on the ground in this
game. Because of that, we can base a few players. Not sure if basing him is a great idea. Or just protecting my own guys over here. Yeah, I feel like protecting the ball is not a terrible idea. They love to dodge out of my tackle zones and reach the ball carrier whenever I fail to protect them. Ooh. Well, I knew you well, Stephen Arthur Styles.
Managed to lay out an opponent of half his strength.
Good call. Intimidation is the key. It was one of my strengths when I was still playing.
Hey! Hey! It's gonna be a brawl. Three of my guys are on the ground. Not looking pretty right now. Oh, but he's going backwards? Oh, no. He's not. I would love it if he would just form a screen out there.
I like this. The dung is about to hit the fan.
Okay. I'm really gonna have to move the big guy. Or just dodge away.
They're getting up close.
Sadly, my dodgeball carrier got killed like one year ago.
Smell your breath and see the dead insects.
Still not able to replace him with anyone that's remotely good, but heck, I guess that's what Nuffle wants for us.
Free as a fart in a thunderstorm.
Why, thank you. I really want to risk it. Thank you.
That's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one.
Get your ass up. Hey.
The carrier himself blocks. That's really risky.
Oh, crap. He has sidestep. That's kind of fun. Okay, he can be my second... So he can be the second assist. Which apparently doesn't provide me with two dice. Anywhere. Oh, okay.
Come on, guys, together.
This could be good. Oh, crap.
One less obstacle for the ball carrier.
A stun is great. Now what? This isn't amazing, but I'll place him over here because if he attacks the ball carrier, he's gotta move around this spot. But if he knocks him down, he'll drop the ball somewhere around here. Probably. Wait, how many assists is this? Red die. No. Not enough. Oh yeah, almost forgot about him. Oh wow.
I should probably say something meaningful to all our chavalrous viewers. Splat!
Oh boy. The ball carrier is in danger. Certainly. Wait, what? What was this? A two?
Can the player force possession away from the ball holder?
Oh boy. Yeah, he still can. Got a blitz from right around here. Oh, I love it. How he positioned Morg. Maximum assists. Sadly, both big guys are up now, so my advantage is kinda gone. And I really need Tom to move a second time without blitzing with him, because probably using claw is the most important thing right now. Okay, or maybe he'll just push around this little guy. I guess that's an option as well. Some
defensive pressure gathering.
Yes. So what now? And we're back. To the same position.
Well, actually, you could do a lot of harm. That's kind of the point.
Nice. Slappity slap slap. Let me just check my GPU. Oh yeah, it's still 100% utilization for some horrible reason. Guess I gotta... Yeah, I can't fucking change the graphics right now. Awesome! Okay, you get yourself up.
Because two big guys are always better than one.
Something like that. And we can... Sure, this is safer, I believe.
Two
I can move him over there.
Get together and fall on you. It can really hurt.
No, I don't want you to move. I want you to go forwards and hopefully mark him. Thank you. Try to make some progress. Come on, where'd the skills go? Please, game, I need you to work.
That's it. Force him back and then pow!
He's going to sleep, and maybe we will see him on the pitch.
This is always dicey. The big guy loves to roll both down on such occasions. Okay. We still have a chance. Maybe get a single touchdown and get a draw later on. Oh boy. Do it. Do it. That's what I want you to do. It's not gonna be pretty if Stevie gets killed, but it's a risk I'm willing to take. I guess I should have placed the bull over here And this guy over there, probably. Might have been a better opportunity. Sad.
Absolutely.
Well, not as sad as this.
Whatever.
It's a sword. What happens?
If you kill the fool carrying the ball, then you stop him from scoring.
His blitz is gone. He gets the ball. Oh boy, his agility guy gets the ball. Of course. Please fail. We don't have a reroll any longer. And do you have a sure hands? Yeah, he does. Stand up all the doofuses. Thankfully he can't throw it to anyone and run far back. This ain't pretty.
Get it. They want to pick up the ball.
Fail,
you
please
get rid of your opponent first.
For the love of everything, fail. I think you gotta throw it backwards, cause my bulls are gonna reach ya. Otherwise. Okay. Yeah, we need to secure the ball first. He didn't stand up this guy, thankfully. What now? No idea, actually. What now? Do I go for the pickup? Or not really? I think I want to just keep the ball in my possession.
He tries to secure the ball.
And try to hurt maybe some of his players. Well, not really hurt some of his players, more like... could do that. But I don't like the opportunity for him to get a red card at this important part of the game. So what now? Oh wait, how's that not? Not good enough, come on. Okay. This
players arrived to assist their teammate.
Should do the trick. Get in there. Help him survive, because we need it. Okay, maybe you stay over there.
Now it's just a simple matter of
you can try to pick up the ball, actually.
It's never simple.
Unity is strength.
Sure, I don't think it matters that much. Where do you go? I could try and commit 3 assists to get the one die over here. No, that's not smart. That's not smart at all. Okay, something like this. It'll keep him within our range.
I stood on the line of scrimmage and my victims. I mean,
okay, this is a great opportunity, actually. He's agility 4, dude. We could try and bring him down.
Moved right next to a teammate.
Which one is more important, though? The kick? Or the punch over here? Or maybe picking up the ball? Okay, I want to keep him in the game just a little bit more.
They'll need to scoop up that ball and quickly.
Oh. Big guy.
That player is looking rather smug for remaining upright.
Awesome. Comes before the fall. Knock him down. And yeah, not gonna risk a Oh, no. Nothing like that. And my turn. Oh, this is looking as well as it could have been, going first against an ogre and Morg.
He didn't see the opponents around him, did he?
Yeah, I gave him a free block on him, but on Dave, but that also, yeah, I wanted to tag this guy, keep him away from the ball. If possible. Oh boy. Nice. Okay. So I might be able to pick up the ball now, actually. Not really sure if it's a great idea. Who should do that anyway? This is a maybe close to 50% chance pickup, which is the same as if this guy does it. Kinda don't like these odds. Maybe a move you right over there. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, that's a good deal.
They're going for the ball, but can they pick it up?
He can try and pick up and score immediately, so that's good. Picking up with him is also probably a terrible idea. Okay.
Ball is currently secure, but now they must grab it.
No, that's not a good idea.
Hey. Smells like a good old-fashioned fight. Nice catch. Now go on, buddy.
Nice. Okay, this is kinda safe.
Ball is secure. Can the other team steal it away?
Yes, I still have one more turn. That's quite a mismatch. Maybe I should have looked at
that
the...
I'm excited, Jim.
Maybe I should have looked at... the remaining turns before I pressed the end turn button, but I was like 99% sure. Okay, what's up now? Fuck, that is pretty much possible. Oh, sure. Go for her.
They've gone into the opponent's tackle zone. Should be good. Hey. He'll get an assist now. Wuss. The attacker has an assist.
Nice. Ron Blair lives to fight another half. Okay, immediately score. Yes, it is. So I think I need to watch out for a one turn with a throw, because Morg is dangerous like that. He might even be able to do a regular one turn, because he has that movement speed guy, but that just means I placed the barrier just a bit.
Obviously outnumbered. Seems impossible to win.
They've kicked the ball to the opponents. Now it's time to think defensively.
Just a bit back, because when he throws and if the guy falls somewhere around here, he doesn't go through my barrier, right? Throw teammates. Yeah, both of them have it. Probably need to have... I don't know what I need to have over there, but... probably more tackle, so we bring off the big guy.
There's a couple pretty good players on the field, Jim. They're just hiding behind all the crappy ones.
Oh no, you don't really need to use him over there. I actually have no idea what I'm doing. Somehow I got 3, 3, 8, 9, 10, 11 players. Is this right?
Did you know, and I think you'll like this, that astrogravel is made from a compound of sand, gravel, bone dust, and the skulls of fired players' agents?
Tasty.
Or he can just grab someone and throw them over there. And make my life terrible. I think that's the case. Yeah, why not? I've already tried doing a defense right around here and making it a two-layer defense. And I failed terribly. I think it was against the halfling coach.
What was that, Jim?
It failed spectacularly. He just threw the little guy somewhere around here and went right around my entire defense.
Don't do it again. I hate bad
wasted
puns.
3 minutes of my life trying to set something up, only for him to completely evade it. I do like the amount of damage I've done so far. Hopefully, at least one of these guys stays down for the second half. And I could hopefully cause some more damage.
You know, this reminds me of the time you got bored and chained all the goblin technicians together to create a living mace.
Oh yeah, now that was a weapon of mass
reconstruction. Cool. Now that I can use it. Ooh. This just gave him a free reroll, right? Not nice.
They're getting up close and personal, Bob.
You need to be close.
So he's doing so some kind of...
Smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth.
Sorry. That's
one
quite
turn.
A bit. Even Cinch struggled.
It's a catcher. Oh, game, why'd you have to give him a reroll specifically for this? Yeah, you use this guy and you can move him one square further. But you need two squares further in order to reach the end zone. So how are you gonna do that? Oh, nice. This brings him down, right?
Look at all those men sitting down on the top. There'll be trouble with the unions if this carries on.
Oh, wait, that's the actual one turn.
Crap.
Why did you have so many of those? Come on, fail the pickup, fail the pickup, fail something, please. No, no more sixes.
Fail.
Successful handle.
Oh boy.
I like what I'm seeing.
I hate what I'm seeing. Those are a lot of rerolls, but a lot of rolls, but he has the rerolls for us.
On the edge of the field there, within grasping range.
Fucking hate agility teams. What? Zero rerolls? Nice. Fucking hate agility teams.
Thing is decided yet.
So how can I possibly win against an agility team? Like, I gotta remove their entire team before halftime so I can score once in my half and once in theirs. It's just amazing. Amazing game design.
You can return to the slaughter.
They should replace that player before they lose any more.
This is indeed a vital kickball. Team scores in deadlock.
What the hell?
It's time for one of the squads to step up and be a winner.
This is interesting.
Cheerleaders get paid more than the players?
Is that a fact, Bob? What?
Well, it's a question of what the fans are looking at. And who would you rather look at?
How are you still 9 points away from leveling up? Somehow he got 7 points and refuses to budge after that. Ooh, kind of like this.
That player is about to get.
I am fairly well equipped to.
At the same time.
Use a bribe. How many guys do they have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 4, 4, 9. Only 9. That's amazing. I can try to get I can actually try to defend with these numbers.
That's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one. It reminds me of the famous story of Nurgling and the Great Unclean One. But this time, no miracles.
Okay. I'm pretty much okay with that.
Because two big guys is always better than one.
Bye-bye, Bob Dylan. Almost forgot to play our song. Because it's like the only positive thing going on here.
Nice!
That's what we like to see. I mean, that's what elf teams deserve anyway. The more kicks you can provide to their faces, the better.
Mm-hmm.
Mars. Come on, Stanley. I do love that he's giving me a chance to go for the morgue. Field, please. This dirty, dirty player. Okay, is it my turn already? Really now?
I've heard stroking him.
You have to do this to me.
Chin may calm him down.
Not a good performance there, Tom Petty. I need you to do better. Hopefully next week you're gonna have Claw. And you're gonna destroy some people. Hopefully.
At least they have teammates around.
Okay. Okay. Oh, he does have guard. Why the heck are you doing this? You could have used Patsy Lopez for the exact same thing.
Is the assist gonna be enough to come out on top?
Nice, he keeps on fouling without having a chance. Having a bribe. Love it. Just go for the big guy and kill him straight out. Straight out, kill him.
Now that was a very
nice.
His claws cut like a hot knife through a half-inch hide. Oh, that looks painful.
Oops, could have done something else. Oh, don't want a GFI. Thank you, Tom. Why the heck is this just a one die?
A block made out of desperation, no doubt. This time it worked.
That's crap chance. Don't like it one little bit. How did Bonehead work again?
Come on, guys, together!
Okay, I do love it that he's burning through rerolls so rapidly. Just to be able to push my dude one square further. Okay, this is just fucking ridiculous. 9 movement speed, amazing. Though I don't think he can
it's the safer action.
Protect him very well.
All transmitted. Easy.
Well, maybe he can. Sure. He'll use this guy to protect him, I guess. Right now I can dodge out with Mike and blitz him. And that's about it. Beautiful. And of course he's agility 4, so if I use Ron to just guard him, he gets to score immediately. Without even re-rolling, probably. Come on, you got it. Seriously? Why would you want to risk it so much? Oh, of course, because you're disgusting. That's why. Thankfully, this guy can't follow him so far.
Wasn't this player a little hang on?
Cool.
Knockout.
That's what elf teams deserve. Basically. So what are we doing here? Get your ass up. Come on, seriously.
Toes there.
Seriously?
Coming to help his buddy. That's gonna hurt. A loose ball is a dangerous one. Giddy. Stupid to trip up like that. Bad for your head, bad for your body. Big goons that get together and fall on you. It can really hurt.
Nice. I can see Lopez.
Better watch out.
He's gonna
murderous
take a rest. Awesome. Another blockage over here. Is there someone hiding? No. No one hiding over there. Well, this gives me a chance of protecting the ball. It's gonna be lovely if he somehow manages to get grab it and still score after having five players left on the field. I still think I need a lot more claws in Mighty Blow and Pile On to be able to do this more regularly and more early in the game. Like with 3, 4, I can still maybe even get a touchdown with 4 turns left, but it's not a great, the odds aren't great. So what's he doing now? He can block Howie, I guess. He can't do much. You have to dodge out with this guy and do some elf bullshit. Grab the ball, maybe. I don't know what he can possibly do.
Be gone, fell demon.
Problem, Bob.
Plague fly in my coffee. The attacker has an assist.
Sure, that looks pretty easy for him, especially with the rerolling hand. Come on, you don't gotta use the ogre. He's unreliable. Come on, what you gonna do? This is like absolutely the exact same kind of thing. Shit. What now? He has no more movement opportunities. Don't think he can. Hopefully he can't throw the bone. Oh boy, this is dangerous. Nice. Ron is still in action.
That's it. Get in their face.
They're attacking the ball carrier, Bob.
I know, Jim. I'm watching the same match as you. That's it. Aim for the ball carrier.
Ooh, that's a shame. That's a crying shame.
Today's player is tomorrow's necromancer fodder.
Oh, yes, it is. What do we roll? Oh, still an injury? Miss next game. That's a terrible shame. Oh boy. Now that ain't right. That actually horrible. Dave Grohl. How many turns do we have? 4 turns. Wait, 4 movement means 16. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Okay, so he can probably score. Sweet. Oh yeah, dodge out with this guy to give yourself an assist. One, two, three, four.
Fair fight can be so overrated. There's always room in sport for a scrap like this.
Oh boy.
Now that's a
so he decides to go for damage instead. Uh-huh, he could have gotten up a level up over here. Oh, he also gave himself a dodging opportunity. Cool, cool. Ooh, but Tom Petty is in the way. And gives him a smackdown. Okay. Well, except for that huge blitz you got in the beginning of the match.
Sometimes cute animals like this forget the sport and embrace their wild side.
Well, now I could also try and be a bastard and claw him down. But I need some points on Howie, I think. Not really sure which is better. You can't reach me with this guy. Oh, I better move Mike way over here and stop him from trying. Okay, this is
about to get punched above and below the belt
acceptable
at the same time.
Let's just make sure he can't reach. Thank you. This is probably needed just to try and keep him away from my guys. Ooh. It's a shame that kind of stuff could happen, right? It's a crying shame. Okay. Feel free to do that.
Well, that'll shake things up.
You can run, but you don't run that fast.
Nothing certain in this game.
As a four-legged monstrosity. Okie dokie. So you can go way over there. Hopefully score next turn. Yeah, you run him down. Whoops. Now that's a smackaroony. So close, yet so far. I'm gonna take a little picture here. Finally, the first win ever in this division. It's a thing of beauty.
We're in the closing moments of the game. Can't see the receiving team squeezing in another touchdown.
Me neither. Kinda made sure they don't have the ability to do that.
I think I throttled one of our Gobbo technicians during that tense moment.
Oh, we're four, finally. Some kind of treasury. A little bit of SPP. Oh, Morgan Thor got himself an MVP.
Say it.
Scott, Tom, Dave, Stan, Arthur, Michael. Yes, we agree. It was valid.
Bit local by playing matches with nearby opponents. Or you can select a coach to play against from anywhere in the world. Yes!
Even Lustria.
Even Lustria. Now get yourself a club, big boy. Oh my. Oh me, oh my. I kinda like how the day ended. Exactly 2000 team value. Brilliant. You can roll guard afterwards. It'll be okay. Next team's probably something dreadful, but let's check it out. Handsome Runners. I guess it's not a bashy team. Oh, there they are. Necromantic. Well, that's kinda bashy. Yeah, the werewolves. The usual werewolves. Flesh golems, whites. Kinda nasty, but I'm gonna let him have it. Thomas gotta test out his shiny new toy now. Okay, finally a win. It's a good night tonight. I'm gonna sleep tight. For anyone who's online here in the chat, have yourself a nice evening. I'll possibly be online next weekend as well. With possibly a draw. You know, something other than a loss might be possible next week. I don't know. It's all speculation. Well, have yourselves a great evening and an awesome weekend. See you later.